Gary, what's happening? I'm Jeff.
I'm Megan.
With Xylem Designs, and I have something you ordered right there. What you got, Megan?
It is an 11.5 by 15 by 30 inches tall.
Black gloss.
You can see a little bit of the black exposed.
Right there. We just like to, this is brown paper on it. Just peel it off when you get it. We like to leave it on there for shipping so it doesn't scratch or anything. It stays nice and neat.
Yep. It's exactly what you ordered according to the paperwork we have. It's going to be shipping out today via FedEx to a South Broad Street in Philadelphia.
Philly, that's right. Hey, I just made Philly cheesesteaks last night for dinner. Mm-hmm. They were good. Probably not as good as one made in Philly, but they were tasty. Anyways, while we're still talking about things, Megan's got the bag here. A little kit.
Yep, you're getting a cleaning kit. It's got instructions in here. Use ammonia-free Windex or any ammonia-free glass cleaner. Hair gloves if you want to keep fingerprints off of it. The most important piece is the microfiber rag. Absolutely use this, nothing else on your black acrylic. This won't scratch it. Black scratch easy. All acrylic scratches easy, but this stuff will show it.
Yep, so be very gentle. Also, we'll include some of these Nova's plastic polish cleaner so you can shine it up real nice and neat. If your microfiber rag gets dirty, throw it in the washer dryer. It's fine.
Yep.
Pass that. I think we covered it all. Oh, wait, Gary. When you get this, I want a picture or a video of whatever you're putting on top here. Maybe a Philly cheesesteak sandwich. And then you can ship it to me and I'll eat it.
He would, even if it was like 3 weeks
ago. Oh, yeah. If not, but please, take a picture. We want to see what you have. I'm sure it's something really cool. Thanks again for your order. Have a good day.
Yep.